So I am showing you Merge Elves. I just showed Merge Dragons on the last video. This is Merge Elves. I'm going to tell you the quick differences. One, music. So music. I have choices. So it does not have to be the same. Music. I'm in a Wonderland kind of mood. So I'm going to do Wonderland. Here are different things. Settings. Easy to get to. Bubble status. Bubbles available. So here are all the bubbles that I have. I am going to do this. I'm going to scatter this one. So here's a bubble. I'm going to turn that sound down to 30%. 15%. There we go. So here's this bubble. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here. Click on bubbles. And it is going to move that bubble right there. Now, if I come over here, we know easy way to make multiple bubbles is just, I'm going to do life chest. So, I'll do some merge fives. Always merge five, never merge three. Unless you're in a true bind. Or you have to merge a bunch of stuff at once to, for like a challenge, like merge 100 life flowers. Well, yeah, merge 3 then, because then you've got, let me go get one more. Four and five. Okay. So now, good way to make lots of bubbles in camp, right? Let's see what I've got. That's one and two. Now I got all these bubbles here. Well, what do I do? I don't need them right now. I just had to like open 50 chests, let's say. So that was an action needed. So I could just go here. And now they're all lined up. Anything with multiples tells me 5 items are in there. 5 items. So we have 4 items. It goes all the way to the 2 items and then 1 item. And then these are other things that can be. These are kind of like what you use to merge. Here, I'll show you. Those are like the apples. They call it golden fruit. Here, they're like the apples and merge dragons. But now I've reorganized them. Gotten rid of that one space that I just created down here. Now, say I have them all over camp. Because I've just opened a whole bunch of stuff and I now need to go through and sort. I want to hide them. There they go. Gone. They're still there. Don't get me wrong. But they are now not visible. So if I go to that chest that I just popped to somewhere. Let's see if I can find anything. Nope, I don't see it. So I'll make some more chests. Whoops, wrong one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now. 3, 6, 9, and 10. So now when I open it, because I have them hidden, confirm. It looks like there's nothing there. But now because they're hidden, if I open it, okay, show all bubbles. And there they all are, but they're in the way, so sort. Now they're all sorted. What does she want today? I'm working for the welfare of the people. Do you have any of these to give me 3 of those? I'll take 3 eggs. Yeah, hold on. Can't remember exactly which is a life flower, I think. Oh, I think they're all over on the other side. It was very easy to, because I've played Merge Dragons, to get to this level on Merge Elves. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, and 5. So, there, let them come do that real quick to gain some. I've got some higher levels. We want the gray. I think it's after this one. Oh. Now, let's say I've got fruit and it's scattered everywhere. Or I have life flower. Okay, so I'm going to take this life flower all the way over here. Counterintuitive, right? Because I don't have any other and I want to merge it. I click on that. I click on the black hole. Brings them all there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 4 and 5. Now say I want to check to see if I have any more of those. Hold there. And that simple. Even when I am not in camp, these items are gaining the rewards. Those are wonders that I've created so far in the game. Again, they're creating wonders as I'm even not in the game. In 10 hours, I can come back, even if I close the game, and get new wonders stuff. And again, those... here are my life. I can't remember which one creates that, so let's go see if she's just needs one. And it's gray. So I could start here like this, and I can pull them my way. And then I can pull the others. 4, 10, we'll do that, and 5, but I can just keep pulling things towards me. I'm not even gonna count right now, but I can just keep doing that to be able to merge things faster, to be able to see what I've got, to get things out of the ways of trees, so if I want them to make more. So I want these trees to produce more of these, which are the saplings. I also want them to produce more life flowers, so pulling the stuff away from them gets that happening faster. Okay, so see, there we go. And now since I've created one, I'm going to go click on her. And now I'm going to collect my reward. And I got the bonus this time too. Eggs, things like that. So we have to go here, search how many do we have, right? When we're trying to see which ones, you have to scroll all the way to see here. Do I have any that are now? If I unclick this. That's a merge 5 only. No merge 3s. But I had something that I needed to merge 3, so I did. So I unclicked that. But now it won't let me merge unless it's a merge 5. at all. Won't even notify me until it's a merge 5. And I think I've got some coinage that I can... I could also take a look at my dragons. Click here. This tells me what I have, what I've yet to discover. So if I click on her, I've got 3 of those, and I can see. Then I go back, and I go, oh, what do I have here? And it jumps me right to that, so I can see what I've got. And... what else? Oh, the space is so much larger. Look at that. So the ladybug, the bumblebee. Let me grab something so I can show you. I believe these clouds at the bottom, these two bugs were extra. They're a little more extra than the merge dragons cost, but space-wise, I believe I already have more space here than I do in Merge Dragons. And these were filled with eggs when I opened them. Tells me how far I need to get to the next. So I have a little over 100. A little under 100 to get to the next opening. And then... every other opening of the things, yep, see, and there are 2 spots there, and there will open on the next. These are regular, these are gems, golden leaves here. They're what the up here at the right top right corner are golden leaves. So could have harvested that, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3. I don't have to go searching. Oh, here's another. So that's kind of like your fountains, but you can also watch videos, so I can harvest from this. But I can also watch a video to get other stuff. And these are just video watch. So I can watch a commercial and get other things that I need. Like these. All this stuff sitting here is what comes from that. So, really cool. Do I have any? Only 4... I've got 5, 5, 5. So see how much easier this is? Move that, I've got 5. And there's a new item in camp. So, and then it tells me new item. And I'm almost to the wonder of it. So if I sit and keep harvesting from those, I can quickly get to the wonder of it. And the dragons are, or the elves are so cute. Look at those. And I believe I can take a look here. And can I rename them? I forgot if I can rename them. Oh, yes. So, I can rename my dragons. I name my dragons after book characters. So, right now, I'm going to do Cassandra Clare's Shadow Hunter series. All those characters. I haven't decided how yet, because I just started playing this not that long ago. But there's a quick general gist. So I'm going to let you go. I'm going to go eat dinner. Y'all have a good one. Talk to you soon. Oh, please, in the comments, don't forget to subscribe, follow, like. In the comments, tell me what you think of the differences that you see right here of my the difference between merged dragons and merged elves. And if you'd like to see live content for events, let me know. I could do that too on merged elves or merged dragons.